Hello and welcome to the Disk Drill tutorial series. Today we're going to be showing you how to create a backup copy of your external flash drives using Disk Drill, which allows you to not just backup your files, but also creates a byte-to-byte backup image of the entire flash drive, free space included, so that if you need to recover any important data from the drive, absolutely everything is saved. This process is pretty simple and straightforward. All you have to do is open up Disk Drill, go to the Backup drop-down menu at the top of the window, and select Backup into DMG Image. Once you select this option, you'll be brought to another window where you can select the drive that you'd like to make a backup image of to your computer and simply click on the word backup once you find it. In this case, we'll be backing up the SanDisk Cruiser. And I'll just go ahead and save this to the desktop as the business drive. And this will begin copying an image of the disk to the hard drive. Once this process is complete, you should be able to open up the drive in one of two ways. The first is to simply double-click on the drive image on your computer using the Finder window, and it should mount like any other usable device where you can go inside and click around and find any of the files that you need and just drag them onto your computer so that you can use them. Alternatively, if it doesn't want to mount the normal way, you can go into Disk Drill and select Backup and attach non-mountable images and select the exact same drive in order to recover any data from it using Disk Drill by clicking on Recover, which is this blue button here, or in this case, I have already begun a recovery session, so we'll click Continue. This will open up the recovery window, where you can browse around the various files being scanned by Disk Drill, that you can then select where you'd like those to be saved to. In this case, I would just save them to my desktop. And then you can click on Recover to recover any of the important files that you may need from your external flash drive. And this has been how you backup or clone your flash drives using Disk Drill. If you have any questions or comments about how to use these methods to recover your data or to back your data up so that you don't lose anything important, you can leave those in the comments below. And feel free to browse around some of our other videos in this tutorial series that may be popping up on screen right now to help you get more familiar and comfortable with the software so that you can ensure that all of your data is safe, secure, and well protected with Disk Drill. Until next time, I hope you subscribe and like this video. And we'll catch you next time. Bye, everybody.